This is my digital fish tank. It's the first one I made. It's pretty neat looking, but it's still a little rough on the edges. As you can see, I put in mirrors around the display to kind of give it that 3D or look of depth. But the whole thing just sits in a cheap Walmart fish tank. It's an old Toshiba laptop where the SATA connectors don't work, so you can't use a hard drive with it, so I just got a flash drive right there at the top running. It's actually a French version of Windows that works on USB. Props to that guy who made that, because it is good. So yeah, digital fish tank. Never have to feed the fish.